Morning, and thank you for joining us once again. Our SMS number is 22422 and the hashtag is Monday Special KE. Tonight, Citizen TV anchor Jacque Maribe and her fiancé Joseph Irungu have formally been charged of murder. Jacque and Irungu, who is also known as Jowi, have denied the charge. The two were remanded yet again as Maribe's account on Irungu's shooting was revealed through an affidavit filed in court. Raquel Muigai reports.
For the second time, Joseph Irungu and Citizen TV anchor Jacque Maribe appeared before Justice Jesse Lesit at the Milimani Law Courts to plead to the joint charge of murdering Monica Nyawira Kimani.
He jointly charged the murder of Monica Nyawira Kimani. Now, first accused, you understand the charge?
Yes, sir.
Is it true?
Not true.
Second accused, you understand the charge?
Yes, sir.
Is it true?
Irungu has been in custody since his arrest on the 25th of September, while Maribe was arrested on October 1st. The duration of their remand pushing the attorneys to have them released on bail, a plea the prosecution strongly opposes. According to Maribe's statement, however, based on an affidavit presented in court, the events of the night of September 19th bear witness to her innocence, what the prosecution believes will exonerate the TV anchor. According to Maribe, Irungu walked into the house while she was already in bed. Shortly after, Maribe states that she heard a gunshot sound in her closet area before finding Irungu lying on the floor with blood oozing from his upper left chest. She further states that she got back to her room to seek help through her phone, only for Irungu to rush outside to Kasaine's house. But even so, the prosecution remains adamant that releasing the two on bail would highly interfere with investigations. The affidavit states that Irungu lacks a fixed residence and was living at Maribe's house, which has been identified as a secondary scene of crime. The prosecution saying the two might interfere with the scene once released. Prosecutors also claim Maribe is a media personality associated with persons of influence and her release might pave way for intimidation of key witnesses.
I want to place it before the judge, maybe Wednesday, so that you can go and get a date for the hearing of the application. In the meantime, you can file your responses.
The mention of the bail application case will be heard by a different court on Wednesday, the 17th of this month. But in the meantime, both Irungu and Maribe will remain at the Industrial Area Remand and Langata Women's Prison, respectively. Raquel Muigai for Citizen TV, Nairobi.